everyone. Welcome to episode 11 of Art with Miss Karlin. Today, I'm going to show you how to make your own sketchbooks, and then we're going to decorate them. So, I like to start with a cereal box. A different type of box will work as well. But the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to cut open your cereal box. Now I'm going to cut it in half. It's a family affair. It's a family affair. It's a Now I have a cover and I can decide if I want to use it this side or this side. Maybe this one will use this side. I am going to put some paper inside. I like to cut my paper to size, so I'm going to use a ruler to make a straight edge. Family affair. It's a family affair. Okay, so my paper is now ready. Next, I'm gonna use some duct tape, and I am going to.
It's a family affair. It's a family affair.
I have a cover. And I can simply take this. I can either use it like this. I might do it like this. And I like to use a little clip. And now I have my sketchbook.
Affair. Still checking each other out. Hey, nobody wants to blow. Nobody wants to be left out. You can't leave cause your heart is there. But you can't stay cause you've been somewhere else. You can't cry cause you look broke down. But you're crying anyway cause you're all broke down. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family.